Southern California under siege as firefighters struggle to contain the Saddle Ridge Fire.
The Saddle Ridge Fire in the San Fernando Valley bursting across more than 7,500 acres. Fire officials calling it tonight a major emergency.
That's the San Fernando Valley. Millions of people live there. The wind blowing at 30 miles an hour. Watch those embers being whipped around. And all around us, there are fires.
The red flag warning in this area has been extended all the way through Saturday at 6 p.m. And the big reason is, look at the humidity. It's going to be 1 to 8% at the highest. You're going to see a re-intensification of these winds.
We begin tonight with the emergency evacuations underway right now. 100,000 people on the move. The wildfires exploding, at least 8.
Yeah, that was a sight to see, huh?
Yeah, that was a great drop by LA City Fire helicopter there. But look at one out, and then it sparks up again. So
they are water-dropping fixed-wing planes, and they're a crucial part of the firefighting effort here in Los Angeles County.
Our firefighters did an amazing job last night and today. Not only the firefighters from the Los Angeles City Fire Department, but as well, all the firefighters from Los Angeles County Fire Department, Cal Fire, Angeles National Forest.
This is a true unified effort of not only fire service, law enforcement, public safety, again, and making that difference.
Thankfully, there are a lot of fire trucks in the area, as you can hear and see where we are right now.
But you can tell how fortunate a lot of folks are that they did not lose their home in here just by the charred area. The firefighters doing everything they can do. When the aircrafts get in here, it will certainly help.
Plenty of fire trucks going by this area. We still see a lot of
firefighters did an incredible job, though, saving so many homes.
And a testament to the great job that the firefighters did.
The Saddle Ridge Fire decimated 7,965 acres, along with a lot of unlucky homes. More than 1,000 firefighters were here at the scene assisting with this blaze when it was at its worst. Many of them are here this morning wrapping things up. Thanks to their efforts, the vast majority of evacuees have homes to go back to today.